So what we're showing you here is really the structure and the constructability of the Falkbuilt solution. So we've created this elevation, we've left the cladding off of it, and this is really what has gotten contractors excited and some of our clients excited. So what you see here is a super stud. So it's a steel split stud system that actually fits into a track that goes onto the floor, and you can see that there's levelers within the frame. So there's 3.5 inches of height adjustment with the split stud that we have with Falkbuilt. So the ability to really adjust for unlevel floors is something that Falkbuilt does really well and does better than what you can conventionally. And then you see what is in essence Unistrut. So this is a digital horizontal that actually clips right into the vertical slot here on the split stud. And this allows us to actually support the framing, but also tie in pre-wired electrical devices that are tested and UL listed in the factory. So if you think about whether it be a medical grade or non-medical grade device, this all ships tested and pre-wired at the factory, mounts to the frame, and then has a pigtail whip that an electrical contractor ties in either above ceiling, below ceiling, or in wall. And the amount of work that we're putting in the factory and eliminating on site is significant. So that's gonna speed up your overall construction schedule than if you were gonna rough in everything conventionally. We also are showing empty boxes, so any sort of low voltage data, audiovisual, we can mount the box and have those vendors come and run that in wall. If you ever need to get the cladding off, you can pop the cladding off and actually adjust inside the frame, but it's open to start to be able to work inside of this. This backside shows some of the screw holes that the casework was hanging off of, and again, this is demonstrating that blocking here in the wall. Something else you're gonna notice are stickers with QR codes on every piece, every digital component that you see. And so this is something that we as the local branch have visibility to where the product is or where the solution is in the factory. And so we can look to see if our order is bundled together and loaded up on the truck. But day two, we can come in and actually scan this and know exactly what part it is, exactly what finish, what size it is. We can reorder materials, we can change finishes, and this becomes our digital inventory here, which is really fantastic. You see the backside of this integrated technology display is also, I think, really clean. So we create these spaces for the audiovisual to be housed, and that's something that you can access from the front or the back of the wall. And then you'll notice that because of the split stud, you can run power, data, utilities, plumbing vertically or horizontally through the frame, which is allowing us to really be effective in healthcare environments, commercial environments, education environments, anything that needs plumbing, we can put that in the wall. From an electrical perspective also, we're showing the pigtails over here, but you can daisy chain in wall. So if you have multiple devices that are in a single elevation, we can connect those in wall and minimize the final connection above ceiling or below ceiling with an electrical contractor. Some other things I always like to point out that we're excited about with Falkbuilt is that because the frame, the structure itself is steel and not aluminum, and the split stud is so strong, we can actually build deck to deck. So you can build all the way up to the underside of the deck, which is not something that you typically could do with a demountable partition or a modular wall. This is something that is unique to our capabilities, and it's allowing us to achieve certain conditions that our clients utilize, whether it be deck to deck construction, whether it be freestanding in an open environment like we have here. You can also break the ceiling plenum and build above the ceiling grid. So you can build 6 to 8 inches above and actually support the ceiling inside of the room. And then from a acoustics perspective, the acoustics of Falkbuilt are superior to that of conventional construction and really any other demountable partition that exists. And again, it's meant to be the best of both worlds. It's conventional construction on steroids, where we're utilizing steel framing, but building in a lot of the acoustic elements. So at the bottom here, you see a floor track and then foam that actually clips into the track and gets covered up by base and then gets covered up by the cladding. There's no room for any sort of sound transfer or light gap to occur. And so Falkbuilt's done a really nice job of figuring out how to seal their system at all conditions, the floor, the ceiling, and the walls. You can also see acoustic strips on every piece of split stud and framing, and on the backside of the cladding, it also has acoustic seals to ensure that tight connection.